friends, you are watching the Bongo Mangala channel. Please subscribe my channel for educational, motivational and biographical videos. And don't forget to press the bell button to get my latest updates. And please like and share the video if you do like it. Today, I am going to tell you about a great mathematician and scholar, Thales. He roughly lived from 625 BC to 550 BC. He was born in the ancient Greek city, Miletus. Very little is known about his accounts of writing. He is considered to be one of the greatest sages of that time. He is probably the teacher of the great mathematician and scholar Pythagoras. He is also considered to be the first philosopher ever lived. He is considered to be the discoverer of the Thales theorem, according to which the angle subtended in the semicircle is 90 degrees. He was also a reasoner in the time of superstitions and prejudice. He is not the first mathematician, but is great for his great ideas.